focus. No, not that. Okay, so I'm at this art museum with my cousin Nasser, right? And there was this like abstract expressionism exhibit. And you know me, I'm more like a Neil Cubist kind of guy, right? And there was this one Bach that was sublime, bro. Oh my God.
Luis.
Okay, sorry. I just get excited. But anyway, Nasser tells me, yo, I heard Chris called writing chick at the spot last night. Like, fine. Crazy super fine. And he goes up to the bartender and goes, look at the girl that way. You know what I'm saying? She's crazy super fine, right? The bartenders are all like, yeah, crazy stupid fine. So this writer chick tells Ignacio, yo, I'm like a boss in the world of guerrilla journalism, and I got mad connects with the PG behind the curtains, you know what I'm saying? Ignacio's like, for real? And she's like, yeah.
I'll tell you what, you know what? I missed him.
My contact is because he works with the Avengers. Oh, no. Yeah, this dude sounds like a badass, man. Like, he comes up to me and says, yo, I'm looking for this dude who's new on the scene, who's like flashing this fresh tack, who's got like bomb moves, right? Who you got? She's like, well, we got everything nowadays. We got a guy who jumps, we got a guy who swings, we got a guy who crawls up the walls. You gotta be more specific. And he's like, I'm looking for a guy that shrinks. And I'm like, damn, I got all nervous because I keep bad secrets for you, bro. So I asked Ignacio, the badass, tell the stupefied writer chick to tell you, to tell me, because I'm tight with that man, that he's looking for him.
And? What'd he say?
He said yes.